Hi everyone, this is Cosmina with a short tutorial on how to color correct color shifted Sigma FP BRAW clips. Check out the link in the description below to see the BRAW tests in full. Here we have ISO 1600 data. I chose the most color shifted clip to correct. First, I took this clip as a standard and I made a still from it. So I can put it up side by side with the image I want to correct. Secondly, on my first color correction node, I want to have a bit of noise reduction so that the color noise becomes less annoying. I'm okay with this for now. Thirdly, I go to the color warper and, with the color picker selected, I click on the color shifted skin tone to see where it falls on the web. Then click on the standard image and see where that one falls. And then I try to get the color shifted one as close as possible to my standard. I turn to the other features in the image that look off, like the hoodie of the subject, and match that color as well. I'm not entirely pleased with the result, so I'll try a global adjustment as well. And go to the color wheels. Now back to the warper for just a bit. Go to the color wheels. For the end node, I want another noise reduction applied. I'm still not super happy with the left-hand side of the wall, so I'll do a mask and correct some more. Now let's look at our standard image, then the shifted image we started with, and at the end, our end result. This is it for now, see you in the next one.